name is Lucy and I'm going to show you the academic side of school.
Hello, I'm Rebecca and I'm going to show you the extra things we do outside of our classroom.
I like the school because the facilities are nice.
I like PE because I like the gym and the pitch.
Art teachers and the people here.
Welcome to ICT.
Welcome to math.
Targeting math 3.
You can choose to wake up early so that you can do extra activities in the morning.
Running club.
There's netball. There's hockey.
And battle of the books. Other musical lessons. There's Mandarin club. There's rugby. Singing.
Swimming. There's drama.
Dancing.
Lessons for violin. Drumming club. Choir.
There's rock band.
Welcome to music. Welcome to IPC.
We use pencil, scissors, and the roller.
Ni hao, wo jiao qian si. Wo qiao yu jing wan, wo ji xie xiao.
Welcome
to enrichment.
Welcome
to reading.
Our sun today is O.
Our sun today is O.
Goat in a boat.
Road. Road.
Two.
Letters.
One.
Sound. Road. Road. Coach. Coach.
Three. Road. THROAT.
Road.
Welcome to PE.
One of the activities that DBIS hosted for the community was an international food fair where there's singing and dancing and food from different countries all around the world.
I work well with younger students. I try my hardest in giving my 100% and I really hope that it will be good enough.
Right now there's a year one show that's happening. They're rehearsing for a show inside.
Let's go inside and have a look.
I am amazed! I am blown away by such a talented group of students. Comma? Point! Don't forget the chat at the end. I can't believe they are only in your year one. Point! Don't forget you've got that full stop and those speech marks as well. Who would like to share a